Hi, my name is Mike Prusilla. I'm the planning supervisor at Lake County Stormwater Management Commission. Lake County's central permit facility includes native plant vegetated swales, which are shallow depressions with plants specifically designed to convey, store, and infiltrate stormwater.
These native plant swales are islands incorporated throughout the parking lot. Precipitation that falls on the parking lots drains into the vegetated swales through curb cut openings. These vegetated swales were installed in fall 2009 in five different areas throughout the campus, totaling 26,831 square feet. They were implemented on this site as an alternative to standard underground storm sewers. Vegetated swales are planted with deep-rooted native grasses and flowers that filter stormwater runoff and pollutants from cars that collect on the parking pavement. When stormwater is collected and slowly infiltrates, the soil naturally cleans the water and reduces the pollutants washed into nearby rivers and lakes.
Stormwater runoff from the parking lots is first collected in the five vegetated swales, but once swales become full during heavy rain, the excess runoff is directed to the West Wetland Detention Basin through the storm sewer system.
The West Detention Basin drains off-site, making its way to Bull Creek and eventually empties into the Des Plaines River. This system of best management practices was specifically designed this way to allow stormwater runoff to filter through a series of native plants to improve water quality. This system is also referred to as a water quality treatment train.
If you're interested in learning more about native plant swales or other stormwater best management practices, visit lakecountyil.gov/BMPs.